Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am Instruxon and this is Daily Rambles. Today we're doing season 1, episode 6 of Sailor Moon called Protect the... I gotta look it up on my phone. Hang on. It's Protect the Melody, something about Cupid. Hang on. Protect the Melody of Love. Usagi plays Cupid. Okay, there we go. So we start off with... this is actually my reaction because I never seen this before. And I could have sworn I've seen every single episode. But then I realized sometimes they don't air episodes in the U.S. So they never did this one. So anyway, Beryl is listening to music. And as she's listening, the flowers start to die. And the music stole the energy. And then you have this girl is very impressed with Jedi. Beryl is impressed with Jedi. Wow, I cannot read my own handwriting. Fun. Anyway, then we cut to Naru and Usagi are listening to jazz. It's not jazz. It's literally piano bar music, which to me is not really jazz. Jazz is like with saxophones and other instruments and stuff like that. It's just a freaking piano music, which is pretty nice, actually. Then we cut to where this woman, the monster put down the cassette and the lady took it on accident. And then we cut to where this artist, tried to flirt with the girl. And Kiko, I'm probably butchering that and I'm very sorry in advance. Anyway, it did not go well. She is Miss Oblivious to it. Then we cut to where Usagi actually ran to the artist and he's like a wimp because Usagi like really fussed him out because it was raining and he like ruined like her dress or whatever. And basically he said that someone was after him and his name is Usagi Amade. Again, very sorry if I butchered that. Anyway, so he gave a number for dry cleaning, and then it also had like a location with this piano bar, or this jazz bar, which is a piano bar. Anyway, so they go to there, and then Jedi is pissed because the tape is missing. Then Usagi uses pen to get into the bar, and it is hysterical watching her order like a soda or a root beer or water. Because Luna's face was just so funny in that. I loved it. And then we cut to where the monster is after him. And basically, it's like a lady vampire type deal. And then, Amade, I just won't go by his last name because there's no chance I'm going to be able to say his first name right. And Usagi drives after her. And then they go back to the radio station where everyone is knocked out. And Usagi got the tape. And then Usagi saves Akiko. And then Usagi transforms and versus the monster. And they do a smart move with a microphone. Like, really, it was really smart, actually, because I think they went to this, like, concert-type place. And so the monster used radio waves to send at her. And so she just forced it back by putting a microphone right there. And the speaker sent it back to the monster, which I thought was actually very smart. And then she does her action, and then the monster's gone. And then Usagi and Akiko finally flirt, and then she finally gets it, and then they got married super fast. And then Naru is bummed and wrote a song about Sailor Moon, the guy did. And that was the end of the episode. I really liked this episode. I gave it an A. I just thought it was funny that he was scared of a 14, 15-year-old girl. But, I mean, he went through a lot, so, I mean, I really enjoyed the episode. The fight scenes were really good, and she's starting to use her brain a little bit more. And I thought that was super, super smart. I really enjoyed it. And that's what I'm doing for this video. So, like, this video, please. And also, like, the music. That's the other thing. I really like the music. Because usually... Okay, so... I don't know... There's going to be scenes coming up, because I definitely have seen the series before. There's just certain key episodes I haven't seen, or new scenes I haven't seen, because, you know, they censored it for the U.S. and stuff. So, I'm like, when he's holding the ball of energy like this, right, the music they use, that's jazz music right there. That, I mean, hello. But, the piano jazz bar, that's just a piano bar. I'm sorry, that's, to me, that's not jazz. But anyway, that, I'm just saying. So, anyway, that's going to do it for this video. So, like I said, please give a like, comment down below, tell what you think of the episode, do you agree, disagree, tell me your thoughts down below. And don't forget to subscribe, because it does help out the channel a lot. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye, everybody.